In this question, it says, consider telecommunication through optical fibers, which we already discussed in theory. So it is asking which of the following statement is not true. All the statements we can discuss one by one. For option A here, we can see it is saying optical fibers can be of graded refractive index. That's true, because in case of optical fiber, if this fiber, we know one light incident on optical fiber, and inside it will be internally reflected, and because of total internal reflection from the outer core or cladding, the transmission of light takes place, which carries all the information. Here the optical fiber refractive index can be graded, and from the axis toward the sides of optical fiber refractive index, mu can be increasing. The reason is, if mu is increasing, at some point the refraction will cease and total internal reflection will take place, and the purpose of optical fiber is fulfilled. If we just have a look on option B, which says optical fiber are subject to electromagnetic interference from outside, so we can write it is not true. Because here we can say, as only by internal reflection light passes in optical fiber, so outside interference is not possible. So inside optical fiber, only internal reflection allows light to pass through the fiber. So outside interference is not possible. B is not true. Still, we can analyze option C and D. In option C, it says optical fiber have extremely low transmission loss. That's true, as absorption of light in optical fiber is negligible, so transmission losses are not there. Absorption, or we can write, or scattering of light in optical fiber is negligible, so losses are also very low. Option D says optical fiber may have homogeneous core with a suitable cladding. That's also true, because if this is an optical fiber with a cladding of a high refractive index, if we consider this a cladding of high refractive index such that when light incident on it, it will be internally reflected from the cladding, the purpose of optical fiber is fulfilled for the total internal reflection at all the points, this fiber, and outside is the cladding. So that is also possible. So in this case, only one option, B, is not true. So we'll choose our answer to this question as option B.